you guys. Welcome back to my channel. I am super excited to have you here. Check this out. So I know I'm always excited, and especially when it comes to food and seafood at that. So I am beyond fired up. I think the last time I had this type of caliber of the seafood was back in November when I had a lobster to myself. So this time it's crab, and I'm gonna share with you guys more a little bit about some of the ways that I cook crabs. But this time I just kept it simple. But anyway, if you're ready, let's go ahead and get started. And one more thing, if you haven't had a chance to subscribe to my channel, make sure you hit that button today and hit the bell so you do not miss any further videos. But with that, let's go. Okay, so AKA ASMR said I'm doing much better with having my drink. So I'm so proud of myself. Aren't you guys proud of me? All right, guys, cheers. In Vietnamese, cheers is yo, yo. just thought I'd teach you guys some Vietnamese as well. All right, this is my sauce. It is lime, salt, and pepper, and the crab. So I apologize, it did not look as great as, you know, it needs to look, because the crab got into a car accident and some of the lights were broken. Anyway, I'm sure it's still good. So when I purchased a crab, it was tied up, so it looked really big, but it's actually not that big. So I'm a little bit disappointed about that, but that's okay. Okay, let's get to the good stuff. Who's ready? All right, guys, pray for me so I don't hurt myself. Lord help me. Yeah. Yay! Oh my gosh, you guys see this juice? Woo! Wow. Oh my goodness. Okay, so it does have like some in there. Oh my gosh, let me show it you guys. See the yellow stuff? Man, like that is the real deal when it comes to eating crab, man. Okay, so I know the guys don't care about this. I know the girls do. But I just got another lipstick, and this one especially to like the long lasting type of lipstick so that it stays on. And I noticed that my lipstick is staying on longer. Yay. Okay, let's do this. It doesn't have much, guys. Dude, part is just the best. I don't know, I think it's like the eggs of the crab. Something. See? Oh my gosh. Okay, this part, I'm gonna have to like, okay, you guys, so there's a reason why I'm like eating and talking at the same time. It's because I feel like I'm having a conversation with you. You know, it's like we're meeting up and we're just eating and we're chatting. We're having a great time. And I love to talk, but I just figured I'm using my mouth for the greater purpose. Oh, wow. So this is very sweet, guys. Oh my gosh, it's so good. It's so juicy too. So I asked the sales lady to make sure that this has a lot of, you know, got, I don't know what got in English is, you know, like the orangey yellow thing that's in the body of the crab that's like very creamy. Oh my gosh, that is my favorite thing about the crab. How about you guys? Comment below and let me know what part of the crab do you like. Actually, there's not many parts, right? It's just that or the meat. Yeah. Okay. So this time, as I cook the crab, you guys, I just kept it very simple. But I'm gonna share with you guys a very awesome recipe of how I cook crabs back in the day. So definitely stay tuned and watch to the very end, because this recipe is epic. It's like a Thai style. It is so, so good. Ow.
Oh my gosh.
Guys, I need help.
What is up? I feel like this crab is just
not happy that I'm eating it. So it's okay. I feel like I might have just overcooked this crab. And so I know it looks really big here, guys, but honestly, this crab is kind of small. It's really like this big.
Okay, first dip.
Something about salt, pepper, and lime. Such a great combination for seafood, honestly.
Yes, man. I just wish it had more meat.
Okay, I can't neglect. I can't forget about my mochi. It's right here. Today, it's kind of like a matcha day for me because I went shopping earlier and I got some ice cream, like the fish ice cream. And again, I also got the matcha flavor. I don't know, I'm just like obsessed with matcha nowadays. Who else is also a matcha fan? Comment below.
Yeah.
See, that's the thing about seafood, guys. It's like you have to really work hard for it, you know? Like you can't just pick up and eat it. But when you have to work a little bit hard for something, it's worth it, right? Okay. Here you go.
Wow, so good.
Okay, so just like you guys know, I only boiled this with chunks of ginger. Normally, I would cut it into very small strips, but this time I didn't do it. And then just threw a bunch of scallions in there. I didn't bother with any seasoning because I knew I was going to be dipping it with this. I'm curious, how do you guys cook your crabs? Any special recipe you want to share?
Hey guys, look at this.
First bite. I don't know if I asked you guys for the first bite of the crab earlier. Sorry, I think I was too excited.
It's pretty good. It's chewy, it's soft. The matcha flavor is, it's not too strong, but you know it's matcha. Like there's a hint of matcha flavor in there.
Man, I can't wait for the lockdown to lift because I really wanna go get some really awesome mochi that's near my home. They've got, I think, 20 different flavors. It's amazing. Like, I saw the one that says egg yolk, salted egg yolk, mochi. I'm like, what? Are you kidding me? I'm telling you, people in Vietnam, they get so creative with their mochis or different flavors of food.
So by the way, I woke up this morning and I just felt so heavy in my spirit because last night something happened and I was just like in such great disappointment. I just felt really low, you know. Most of the time I really don't, because you guys know me. I'm usually a very happy-go-lucky kind of person, But when I'm low, you know, my energy is really low. A lot of times people can feel it right away. Of course, I do my best to not wear my feelings on my sleeves, you know? Yeah, look how small these are. Oh my gosh, so, so sweet. I'm trying to get the, I'm doing my best to get the meat out so I can take a big dip. Right here, yay, finally. If you guys have never tried crab meat or lobster or whatever seafood with the salt, pepper, and lime combination, you have to. Oh yeah, back to the story when I was talking about, I was feeling really, really low. But this morning I woke up, I did my meditation, which I don't do often, but I just felt like the urgent need to do it. And I'm telling you, within 10 minutes, I felt so much better. I felt like this heaviness was lifted off of me. Have you guys ever had a chance to do a meditation before? Do you find it helpful? Oh my goodness. Oh man. That's the downside of eating seafood, guys. It just takes 3 times longer, you know? All right, guys, so I have to disclose to you the awesome recipe that I normally, how I normally cook crab. So I would chop the crabs in half, and then I would use tom yum. Yes, the tom yum seasoning, the Thai tom yum seasoning. And then I'll mix it with fish sauce and some I'll mix it with fish sauce, and then I'll just put all the crabs in the pot, dump that sauce in there, dump the sauce in there, and just let it boil, and then simmer. So the best thing to do is maybe within 5 minutes, then put it on like medium low heat, okay? Within 5 minutes, start to stir. Like stir fry it, sort of. And so that you allow the sauce and the seasoning to soak into the crabs. Oh yeah, and one more thing, strips of ginger. Strips of ginger in there as well. And voila, you have the most like amazingly tasting crabs ever. And I got that recipe from my best friend's mom. She is an epic cook. So try it out, guys. Let me know how you guys like it. I usually don't drink pop, but I had a very small fishbone stuck in my throat, so I just feel like the carbonation will help. And yes, I'm from Michigan, the north, like Midwest of USA, so we don't say soda, we say pop. What type of pop do you want? Oh, Coke, Sprite, Pepsi, whatever. It's not soda, guys. It's pop, okay? Just kidding. So I've been in Atlanta, which is like south of USA, for 15 years now, but I still refuse to say soda. Like, I'll say y'all here and there, but
but not soda. All right, guys, so it is a wrap. Thank you so much for eating with me today. As always, I'm so grateful for you. You guys are awesome. You guys are such angels in my life. And I'm so grateful for all your support. And if you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and smash that like button. And also hit the bell. Hit the bell. Hit the subscribe button and hit the bell so that you do not miss any further videos. If you have any suggestions of what you want me to eat, comment below and let me know. I had a suggestion last time that I should eat snails. So you will see that on my channel soon. It's going to be some special ways that Vietnamese make their snails. So I'm so fired up. But yes, I'm very open to suggestions. So just hit me up, okay? All right, guys. And one more thing, just want to let you know, I don't know how you guys are, you know, dealing with this quarantine time or whatever that's going on personally in your life. Remember, you know, always take time to be grateful for the things that you do have and not think about the things that you don't have or only thinking about your problems, because the more you think about your problems, you just have very a negative energy that's like sucking the life out of you. And with that type of like energy and vibration, it's so hard to move forward. It's so hard to think of ways that you can get this problem resolved. And it's so hard to attract good things and blessings into your life. So say your gratitude. I challenge you, if you are just feeling low or you have been feeling low, take a couple of minutes. Dude, it's a couple minutes. And say five things that you are grateful for. And I guarantee you, as you are doing it, you're gonna feel so much better. So anyway, guys, love you guys. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for everything. Love your support. And with that, over and out from Da Nang, Vietnam. Bye. Hey, what's up, you guys? Hey, what's up, guys? Done! Man, the best thing is done recording and you know everything went well. Volume was on. All